loves you and thinks you're a star. Yeah, you tell Mr. Frown he'd best leave town today, 'cause somebody loves you just as you are. Because I actually ran into your parents last week and they hate you. So.